Hey, Matt, can I come in?
Huh? Yes, wait, hang on. Just don't close the door behind you because it'll, lock behind you.
Whoops.
Damn it, now we're stuck in here, you complete arse face.
Meh, computer's in here, so I don't care.
Yeah, but I needed the computer's plug for something earlier, so the plug is out there.
Ha. What? You mother sucker. Let me out, let me out.
Goose, can you hear us?
And I was like, baby, 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 no. Like, baby, 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 no.
Okay, I guess we have no choice. Stand back, Matt.
What are you gonna do?
I'm taking this door down.
Okay.
Ouch, my ovaries.
Yes, well, that worked, didn't it?
Hey, don't be such a tool.
Tool. Tool. Gus, you're a genius!
Huh?
The drill! I can just drill the hinges off the door!
Well, get to it, Douchey McGee!
No.
Why do you hate me? Aw, I really need to go to the toilet as well.
Well, you're just gonna have to hold it.
2 hours later.
Well, come on, chop off your foot.
What? Why?
So we can eat. The weak and ugly always have to die first.
It's only been 2 hours.
Yeah, and I'm hungry.
You're not eating my foot. No one is eating anything of anybody's.
Huh? But
Goose will hear us soon. I hope.
Friday. Gotta get down on Friday.
Oh, do you think this hat goes?
Nothing goes with that face of yours.